body. The race is on. The D's have won most of the races so far today. Fritz gives it to Lewis, gives it to Salem, off to Oliver, away they go again. Long, inside 50, Gorn sets himself, Petrarca's at the back. Now they've got a choice, Petrarca gives it over the top to Hannon and he kicks the goal, and the D's are on the march.
Wicks a high, long, floating ball, coming at it hard, Asprey. Harms trying to find a way through the other way. Now Hogan, little sleight of hand, handball was good, stretch. Play on with a cool, kick on the ground, and it's through for a goal. Jeffy Garnett's got it.
The table and Hammonds have been able to help their teammates be better.
Without prone to be too condescending, we'll just see what happens here as the ball goes forward from Saylor. Over the top, Melchum, thank you very much. That's a handful for Jake Melchum, his fifth, and they are running right here.
Henderson just tries to shuffle around in front of Zach Smith, holds his position well, one of Duncan found Blitzars, and then Petrarca puts a tackle on Alex Neil Bullen around the corner. D's get another, quick response, back to 1 point.
Towards Fritch, who gets a kind bounce, can keep it in play. He got the kind bounce and he just kept it in play, finding Melchum. Melchum, bending it back. Good looking kick. That is a sensational goal from Jake Melchum. He kicked one in the third, but that was an absolute beauty. He's got two. And that was interesting. Through his legs, Hannon. Goes across the ground. Bailey French might have a shot here from 48 metres. The drop punt's on its way. It goes right across the face. And Big Maxi is there. But he probably will. As you said, his set shots have been letting him down. In he comes. Checkside. Oh, kicks the goal with absolute ease. On the ground, Hannon was there as well. Jones waiting down. Flicks it round the body. Where's Big Max? Well, he hasn't thumped away from it. To answer the goal from Stringer. No problem at all. Big Maxi has got two and he steadies the Melbourne ship.
Deja vu.
Take them all from there, Jess.
Isn't that just going to kick them in the pocket?
Marshall and Hickey got plenty of light about, but Gorn just gets in the right spot all the time. Fully stretched. He's been scary. Tyson, he's kicked it a long way and accurately. It was brilliant from Dorn. D's get their eight. Cocker direction and then the skipper Jones thumps the ball long, a chance, Melchum, Grimes with speed, Kent, he and Melchum, Melchum looks inside, may go for goal, around the corner, a perfect start for the D's.
Goes long into the pocket, Maxey's there and Hodge knew it, brought it to ground level, Garland on his right side to bend this one back, Jeffy Garland, beautifully judged from the pocket, he's a magician.
Down towards the half forward line, stolen by Petrarca, gives it off to Spargo. He's a little terrier on the 50. He kicks it towards full forward. At the back is Max Gorn. He gives it to Jesse Hogan, tucked in the pocket. He steadies, he shoots, and he goes. Sensational play, Jesse. He's got four.
He closes the gap in the Coleman middle race, too, I think.